Oh my God, Arthur, how dare you destroy school? That's it. Today is punishment day.
No, 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 no. I don't want a punishment day. I didn't anything wrong. Please, no.
I don't care. You will get a punishment day and that's final.
Now let's begin with this punishment day.
Hey. What are you doing? Let us go now.
David, Jane, and DW. You three are under arrest.
What? What I did to do?
For child abuse at your son, and you give a punishment day.
What? You can arrest us. Arthur should be arrested for destroyed so badly.
Shut your mouth, David. You guys are going to Supreme Court of USA and Mexico. Let's go, folks, child abusers.
No. Let us go. You cannot do this to us.
Hello, little boy. You must name is Arthur. Are you okay?
Yes. But who are you? And how you come to my house?
We police from USA and Mexico. As recording mine does rapper offline 2009 Latino boy is new city. Also you will not this town anymore. We are going to USA Mexico City where you safe. So you also come with us a Supreme Court of USA Mexico City. Let's go now.
All right.
Court is now in session. So we are going to record and matter people versus Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents. They giving child abuse and punishment day with you son in all day. David, Jane, and DW. What do you guys have to say to your son?
Well, Arthur is worst my son ever in my life. He keeps a causing a trouble in all time.
I agree with David. He also keeping a cause trouble in the school all year.
I agree with my mom and dad. He is my worst brother ever. He deserves to be punishment day.
Well, punishment day and grounded your son is very illegal. So, how you three plead?
Not guilty.
Not guilty.
Why are Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents? What does jury founds Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents?
Guilty.
Right. Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents. For grounded and punishment day a your son. You two are getting executed. As for you DW. You cannot get executed
because you too young for executed.
You only go to jail for writ of lives. Police. Take three child abusers out of my court.
Let me go. I don't want go to executed.
Shut your mouth.
Court dismiss.
Please don't. I sorry for being child abuser.
Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents, what should I said, David and Jane. You apology is actually denied. Because you giving you son a punishment day non-stop.
I agree with my lovely boyfriend mine. You guys are child abuser for grounded on your son. I hope user will get a community guideline strike for violent videos.
I agree with Tia mine and Melissa. You guys giving a spanking. And other punishment days non-stop.
I agree with my best friend mine, my friend Melissa, and Matthias. You keeping grounding Arthur. Now Arthur going to better this city without you, including your daughter, and Sobby.
I agree with all you. You child abusers are done. You are no longer child abuse ever again. You two done.
Alright Brad Ani cartoon 2008's Arthur's parents. What should be I say, David and Jane? It's time to execute it now.
All right, Arthur. Do you want to execute your child abuser's parents for they did to you? So, execute now.
Sure. I will do it. Goodbye forever, Dad and Mom. I will never be in parents anymore.
No, Arthur. Please don't.
They did.
La región más hermosa del estado de Michoacán. Con grandes bosques y lindos lagos y también su gran volcán. Hay lugares que son un sueño que tú puedes visitar. Las bellezas naturales con su gran valle esmeralda de Cotija Peribán. Si vas a Los Reyes están los chorros del Baral. Si te vas a Uruapan está el Parque Nacional. Si quieres mameyes los compras en Peribán. Si quieres melones pues te vas a Patzingán. Michoacán también tiene sus canciones que resuenan por la sierra como un himno regional. Y los hombres todos somos como hermanos porque somos michoacanos y es orgullo de verdad. La región más hermosa del estado de Michoacán. Con grandes bosques y lindos lagos y también su gran volcán. Hay lugares que son un sueño que tú puedes visitar. Las bellezas naturales con su gran valle esmeralda de Cotija Peribán. Si vas a Cotija hay mujeres de verdad. Si quieres azúcar, Santa Clara o San Sebastián. Si quieres paletas en Tocumbo encontrarás. Si quieres guitarras en Paracho hay calidad. Michoacán también tiene sus canciones que resuenan por la sierra como un himno regional. Y los hombres todos somos como hermanos porque somos michoacanos y es orgullo de verdad. We'll be right back.